Or that? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna mess up.
Craft, one batch. 1 minute start.
Can't talk now or I'm gonna be late for my shift.
So I just need a 2 hallucinogen and 1 chasm bass. Just don't talk to me, I have a minute. Shoo, 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 shoo. There is none. I don't have chasm bass here. Was it benzene? Was one of them, I think? Okay, it's just a problem. We don't have any more hallucinogen. Here we go. Wait, no. No, wait. I'm going. I'm going now.
Eat one more tube of trawl for lunch, I'm gonna puke.
Slow performance, pay severely reduced.
Assembly complete. Craft, one batch. 1 minute starting now.
Okay, so I need 2 hallucinogen and 1 chasm bass oil. So that's what I couldn't find before, it's chasm bass oil. Alright, 1 chasm bass stimulant, 1 hallucinogen. But it takes so long to exit out. Oh, here we go. Sorry. Oh, got it, got it. Gotta exit out the menu. Exit out, exit out.
What I wouldn't give for just one solid week of
Shush. Q. How many of these do I have to do? Pay docked again?
Assembly complete. Craft, one batch. 1 minute starting. Now.
1 chasm bass, 2 hallucinogen. Exit out. Let me go.
Didn't hear from me, but
quiet, I'm working.
Supervisor Gorov's
bonus dispense
deals going on.
Shift over.
Shift over.
Go to the break room or go home.
I initialized contact. Luckily I didn't get arrested for any of these grenade throwings. No one got hurt. Except for me and well, my friend here. So I have to manufacture Aurora Fizzino Fresh until my shift ends, which is like a 3-minute shift. In order to maximize my pay, I should only take exactly the ingredients I need and keep moving as fast as possible. When I'm done, I can try to meet Neshar's contact in the break room. That's a take for whatever cred stick. No reason. 171 gold.
Murder! You're on your own!
Yeah, sorry guys, like that never happened. I gotta reprogram that. So I could either reprogram the key or I can reprogram the mouse. I was gonna reprogram the mouse. Well, 197, so I got a little more credits at that time, so it helped with the RNG. I already blew up a grenade over here.
New faces are always coming through here.
Oh, yeah?
Welcome to the line. Hope you like your every move being recorded and digitized for silicon posterity.
Hmm? Are they really recording here?
Here, there, everywhere. You can really feel the trust.
Oh, you gotta love old-fashioned corporate paranoia.
That's a good one. Speaking of security, oh no, an outage? Fortunately for us, the damn things are broken like 98% of the time. You happen to know Nesher? Poor guy got picked up by security.
Really? Was I supposed to say something to her? You and Nesher's contact? I should be direct like that? You and Nesher's contact on the inside.
Bingo. The fact I'm still free means Nesher didn't rat me out to security. I knew whoever he was working for would send a replacement. Are we back in business?
Just tell me what to do.
No problem. I'll give you the cords to the merchandise. It's up to you to get it and do whatever you do. If you need more, you know, work a shift and meet me here in the break room. And I'll give you the new drop cords. Pleasure doing business with you.
Huh. I found Neshar's contact, Roby Hennigar. She said that she's ready to resume smuggling Aurora for Yannick Legrand. I should report back the good news. Oh, I thought I had to, like, steal something from in here or something. Okay.
I hope the rest of your day is productive, too.
Oh, thanks. I don't know about this new hire. She's always throwing grenades around. All right, awesome. Let us report back.
You know I went to.
I don't know what school you went to, and I don't care.
Screwing with the security around here. These idiots aren't quite as honest as the Free Star Rangers.
Do you want me to go to Generdyne? For this? Oh, this is the storage room I unlocked. It's not even in the building. It's here. But why would they have a key? For the separate company, Fishery, over there for Generdyne.
Valuable tech disappearing from Generdyne to justify all the scrutiny of their own employees.
Yeah. Vials, moonshine pot. Find Deimos skip pack. An amp. Nova Blast Disruptor. particle fuse. It all takes, too. Oh, you can keep the peach. Oh, you... Okay, she's just going down the tunnel there. Jump down there. Did that? I'm not interested in fighting all these technicians and stuff.
Why?
Oh, we'll have that too. That wasn't actually... If I wasn't standing right there, that would have been an appropriate time to throw that. I think it was this little hang that was getting my way. Oh, God. Let's get out of here. Sarah's getting us all in trouble. Troublemaker, you. Jumping down the hole, shooting people? What the hell? Oh, yes, absolutely. It's telling us to go through there, but... Well... It's indicating we should go there, but it's telling us to report back to Yannick. So I'm gonna report back to Yannick. Drag me straight to lockup? I'll cause more trouble.
While we're here, you might want to stay away from the edge of the upper platform. It's a long way down.
What's going on here?
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Okay. But what's going on here?
And now all the interested parties have convened.
Oh!
Yannick, Yannick, Yannick.
The man himself.
Did you think you could use Aurora in my city without me knowing? Another bloodbath in Ebside isn't good for the tourists. Still, sometimes blood's gotta flow. And you. I should have known you were involved.
You don't know me.
What's the percentage in letting Yannick leave here alive?
Our operation is too small to risk the murder investigation.
An investigation? Priceless.
Bayu's insulated from any investigation. He could shoot someone in the Trade Towers lobby and no one would admit they saw a thing.
Your associate makes a decent case. But, you fucking ripped me off, Yannick.
Yeah, language, dude.
I hate being ripped off.
Your lounge has the upscale market covered, Mr. Bayu. But there are so many credits lying on the table, begging to be taken.
Go on.
We use just a smidgen of Aurora to make blend, and blend is priced for everyone. Please tell him.
Yes, tell me.
Priced for everyone? Well, people are practically beating down the door for more blend. Someone in the Fisher is talking about it, too.
So, you've got an emerging market cornered. Yannick, I'd almost think you're a businessman. Almost.
Yannick has just started. The credits are rolling in.
Wait. Did you just call yourself Yannick? For real? Muzzle it. Here's the deal. You get to keep smuggling Aurora out of the fishery. You make your blend and sell whatever extra Aurora you want on the streets. But I'm taking 20% of the profit for having to deal with your bullshit. We're done. Yannick, get busy making me my money.
I'm surprised it was only 20%. I'll tell you the truth.
You better thank your lucky stars, Bayu spared you.
Oh yes, thank God. Yeah. Thank God for that, right?
Just another lousy day in Neon, am I right?
Yeah, it's the kind of day you're having, huh?
Oh, Yannick's heart. Still beating so very fast. Mr. Bayu is formidable, huh? Are you okay? I hope we're still simpatico. Yes?
I'm kind of surprised you seem to care.
Oh, you are capable, is all. Maybe good company. Our profits go down, yes, but we don't have to worry about being caught anymore. So, business as usual, yes? You do a shift at Xenofresh and your contact tells you where to pick up Aurora. You go there, make an easy and very safe pickup, and deliver it to me. No time pressure, anytime you want. Take a break if you like.
Well, how long is this gonna go on for? I'm not gonna just do it forever. Why doesn't Bayu just give us the Aurora directly?
Do you want to ask him? But if I had to guess, he probably doesn't want to muddy his reputation with us. And if anything goes wrong, total deniability.
Alright, I guess I'm ready for another shift now.
You are the best thing that ever happened to Yannick. Well, maybe my first one. Ah, who am I kidding? It's you!
Ah! We're seriously going to help this moron out again? What on earth for?
Time for work then. It was Riley, yes? Yes, Riley.
Alright, I guess we do one more time.
Just another lousy day in Neon, am I right?
How do you feel about our new arrangement with Bayu?
One day, Bayu will slip, and everyone he has bled will get revenge. But, for now, it's a lot safer, easier. But 20% of my... of our... earnings... hurts. Sure you don't want some extra blend for the road?
No, not going far. So I do this again and does something interesting happen, or is that it? I mean, my... character sees it as a way to make money. But I'm wondering how long it would go on for. But the smuggling thing. Oh, I'm not supposed to tell you that. I just can't move at first.
Can you believe Zero charges us?
Distractions in Neon, so I expect you to be on your best behavior here.
We've been in Neon for like a week or something, I think. So I kind of wonder if anything interesting happens, or if this is just a way to make money. Hold on 1 second. Like, grinding for cash kind of thing.
That fish smell. You can never seem to wash it out.
So the in here, they have a control that lets them inside Generdyne. That's kind of nuts. Oh, I do it from there. All right. I just peek first, see what's in here. I need 2 hallucinogen and a chasm bass oil. Make it. Oh, stimulant. Why didn't I see stimulant? Oh, Jesus. Let me out.
Another worker got hurt on the chasm bass line.
I do what? I transfer and then F and then Q. And then all. Subpar.
Craft 1 batch. 1 minute starting.
I need to see what I need. 2 hallucinogen, 1 chasm bass. Hallucinogen, 1 chasm bass.
That will come in handy.
Well, it won't, because we're putting it in the hopper. Jesus.
I've been working at Xeno for years, and I've only...
Constant distractions, of course. Bonus dispense.
I've seen Bayu's visit the factory once.
Craft 1 batch. 1 minute starting... now.
1 benzene, 1 stimulant, chasm bass oil, and 2 hallucinogen. That's what slows me down. I took more than I needed, of course. And Sarah's in my way every time. Oops.
Guess what I'm not having for dinner. You said seafood.
Talk to Roby in the break room? Again? Oh, I just have to talk to her every time.
It's a living, right?
I never thought I'd be getting paid.
Nice to see you again. Oh, no. I happened to transmit some coordinates to you. My bad.
What?
I wonder what's over there.
Huh. You know, you don't have to be so secretive anymore.
What are you talking about? Let's keep this relationship simple.
Can I find the package there?
Not so loud. Yeah, it'll be there.
I might have to go check it out.
I'm up for doing this again. Bye.
Okay. Retrieve the stash. Is that what the stash is at the Generdyne? Did I pick up the stash and didn't even know it? Roby gave me the location where she stored the Aurora package for Yannick. Well.
Keep it moving.
No. She gave me the butt. She gave me the butt. Where is this?
Quick piece of advice. We hear the name Benjamin Bayu, and we should duck the other way. Fast.
Yeah, well, we did just meet the guy. Deliver the Aurora to Yannick. I have Yannick's package of Aurora. I should deliver it to him. Oh, it's not something that shows up in the inventory. Oh, yeah, it is. It's down here for some reason. Huh. It's like a package of, like, reports. Paper. I gotta keep doing this over and over again, so maybe this will be the last time.
Okay. Hello.
If the gangs can keep from killing each other,
you look like you
might have
a
good day.
Hell, we all could.
I have delivery for you.
You keep this up, and we will both be living large.
Can now manufacture Aurora. Okay.
Yeah.
A new narrative? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we're done.
You're not from Insec, are you?
Yeah, so...
Got plenty of ice-cold drinks in stock. All day, all night.
I don't know if we can do more. But I'm gonna opt to not. Either way, it's not a quest. So what else is left? This is involving traveling to Aquila City. Teo Engineering Store. I don't know if I have... I don't think I have that aluminum 500 aluminum. Yeah, I doubt that. I doubt that highly. A relief run. Wait a second. Speak with Abby Edding. So we're on, it's a whole different. I mean, that's where we are now, Narian. Where are we now? Show me. I'm here, hold on, yeah, okay. So there's the answer to that question.
Are you a creeper?
Hey. Am I a creeper? Oh, now that I've entered Generdyne, I should carefully make my way to the facility's power core and download the conduction grid data. Alright, so that's a thing. Alright. Back to Generdyne then.